Driving technology is touted as the future of transportation, but how safe is it? KPIX5's Kristen Ayers with the deadly crash that's rocking the auto industry tonight.
Tonight, we've learned that Tesla, involved in a fatal crash in Florida, was using autopilot. That's the much-hyped self-driving technology that Tesla uses. And now the feds are investigating.
Geez. Car's doing it all itself.
A Tesla driver going hands-free behind the wheel.
Do with my hands down here.
Tonight, Florida Highway Patrol says this man, Joshua David Brown, is the first person to die using self-driving technology. Brown, a Tesla enthusiast, was fond of posting driving videos of his Tesla on autopilot, even capturing this close call on video. But on May 7th, it may have caught up with him. Authorities say a tractor trailer T-boned Brown on this Florida highway. According to Tesla, neither autopilot nor the driver noticed the white side of the tractor trailer against a brightly lit sky, so the brake was not applied.
Anybody who pushes it too far is really taking a big safety risk.
But electric car researcher and journalist Bradley Berman says a lot of Tesla drivers are taking that risk, testing their Teslas in ways they are not meant to be tested.
It was never intended to be something where you can just take your eyes off the road or your hands off the wheel. It's just the idea is that it just assists you when you're driving.
Berman says the technology's name, autopilot, and the hype surrounding it might be misleading customers into believing the car's technology is more advanced than it is. This tragedy, he says, could have a ripple effect.
I think it will send a signal to the marketplace that we need to be very clear. We're not yet at the age of self-driving cars on the road. We're probably 5 to 10 years away from cars where you can really let go.
Tesla CEO Elon Musk expressing his condolences via Twitter. He also explained that the Tesla's radar may have mistaken the truck for an overhead road sign, causing it to fail to brake. In Fremont, Kristen Ayers, KPIX 5.
Meantime, Tesla stock is taking a hit after news of the accident spread. Shares fell nearly 3% by closing bell.